Hello, this is a pretty nice watch made by Relic, and Relic is part of Fossil. This watch looks very good, but it doesn't work. It doesn't show time, it doesn't move its hands, so we need to find out what's going on, why this watch doesn't work and how to fix it. So let's open it. Let's open it as usual by disconnecting bracelet first, removing spring bar. Then we need to open case back. This watch has Japanese movement VX3J. VX3J. This is a movement which controls not only time but also day, over here. And date here, and also it shows time in 24 hours format, which is pretty convenient to know in which part of the day we are at AM or PM. So this is pretty good watch, and this movement doesn't work. So let's see and remove battery, and I'm going to check if it's still has some charge. Yeah, there is tool to check battery. Yeah, it has some charge. Usually it's enough for watch to work. So this is out of question. Then I'm going to check if coil is open or not open. And when I check coil, I need to remove battery first, which I did. Don't measure coil resistance with battery inserted. So this coil doesn't show resistance. It shows infinite resistance, which means it's open. And this is, I think, the case why watch is not working. So I'm going to show how to replace the coil in this kind of movement. And we will go step by step. Probably I will extend some zoom, make it more visible, and let's open the upper plate. Let's remove it. There are three screws we should remove. They hold this upper plate, and one of these screws holds the coil. And we need to lift this very carefully. I will use some needle from the hospital. I think this is the needle. And also here. Okay, we can put it aside, and here is the electronic board, which is completely flexible. This is the board. Very thin. And here is the coil. We need to unscrew another screw which holds the coil. And we will take coil out, and this is coil. With some focus, probably we can see that there is some damage happens to the wires. So I got a spare coil from some scrapped watch I had before, and I know this coil is good, and I put it in the place of old coil, and we will go with the same steps backward, putting back this screw. Putting back electronic board. Putting back the plate. And those three screws. And last one. Now we can tie them all four, and now it's time to check if that will fix the watch. Putting back the battery. Yeah. So now it's definitely started to work. We need to put some holders here so it will not move. Yeah, it works now. It works now. Okay. So the only thing is to put case back in place and connect bracelet, but I can do it later. The main thing is of this video is to show how we can replace just coil, not whole movement. And if you have some scrapped watch which probably doesn't work anymore, but it has good coil, you can use that coil and it will save you money of replacing more expensive movement. Okay, so this is about this video, and thank you for watching. And if you want, you can subscribe and give me some likes if you want. All right.